유레카.
逃げずにこのディオに近づいてくるのか。問題を解いている受験生のような。ほうほう、では十分近づくがよい。目を刺すのはやはりザワールドの真の能力、ザワールド時を止まれ。
Hello, I'm PewDiePie, and I'm about to announce the winner.
Oh wow, why is she always late? I didn't have time to eat my breakfast. Is she late again?
Guess why? She is always late.
Seriously, she's late again?
Quick guys, the witch is coming! Okay, Miss Chou, this will be the part for today's meeting. I have already prepared everything for you, okay? So, yeah, here you go.
Good morning, everyone. Thank you for taking your time to come with this meeting. So for today, we are going to discuss about our upcoming movie, which is Frozen 3. I want every department to show me an update the progress regarding the movie itself, right?
Yeah.
And for today's agenda, everyone is free to give their opinions regarding this matter.
In that last meeting.
Silence!
So
wrong with her doing the same thing over and over again? What is the purpose? I can use this time to settle my work, you know.
Theoretical. The discussion never bothered me anyway.
As I have discussed with my colleague Alif from the marketing team, I suggest that we increase our budget so that we can focus more on our effectiveness of our publicity. So, Alif, would you mind telling them what you had in mind?
Okay, so well, actually, what Mr. Wan is saying about is that we've already listed it in our own book. So, we actually discuss how to promote effectively by displaying ads on the internet from YouTube. So, everyone watches YouTube these days. So, okay, think like our Frozen 1 and 2. It's a big hit. So, if someone looks at the trailer for Frozen 3 in YouTube ads, it would be a hyped thing. If it's in Twitter, it would be hashtag as number one. So, we gotta love our fans, cause you know, love is an open door.
With you,
with you,
with you,
with you.
Love is an open door.
I like the idea, promoting through social media. People these days are addicted to it, and we love viral and trending things, you know?
Excuse me, we?
I mean them. Like, if this blow up in the internet, our movie would be a success.
You guys know, like, TikTok. Also, there's another question within this book that me, myself, and one has written. We were curious. Is the trailer for Frozen 3 has been published or certified yet for the public?
Yes, Mr. Alif. The official trailer has already been released for the public and the result is already quite promising since many of the fans posted on social media about how hyped they are to watch our new movie. It will be released in summer!
Update from the visual producer, our beloved visual producer, right? So do you have any update regarding the trailer or the movie?
Yes, I have conducted meetings with my team once in every 2 weeks. We often refer back to the scriptwriter to make sure that we are actually on the right track. Few difficulties did occur, but not to the extent we couldn't find a solution to it. You know what I mean?
Yeah, thank you for the update, our visual producer. So now let's go on to... someone just knocked on the...
Do you wanna be a snowman?
Oh yeah, I almost forgot. Our Mr. Producer, do you have any update regarding the soundtrack to be used in the movie?
Afraid not, Miss Director, because I linked and invited numerous artists with great talent that are willing to contribute their ideas in the soundtrack in making this movie.
Did you include Billie Eilish in the soundtrack?
Did you include any metal band in the soundtrack? Let it go!
Actually, only Jamal Abdillah has signed for the contract so far.
Okay, thank you, our Mr. Producer. Yeah. Who knows, Frozen 3 could be a ballad version, right? So, moving on to our last member of the day. Yeah. Our budget estimator. Ina, do you have something to say?
Okay, as I go through the financial planning, if we were to launch the movie anytime soon, that will cost us approximately a million.
Ringgit?
Dollar.
Dollar?
Yes. But of course, worry not, we got a sponsor to cover half of the budget. Also, we got ahead of schedule in finishing the whole movie, so...
What about it? Even if we are ahead on the schedule, that doesn't mean that we spend less for the production budget.
Let me finish first.
This is why reindeers are better than humans. Wan, don't you think I'm right?
Huh?
Please focus. Such nonsense. Please be more serious. Anyway, if we are ahead of schedule, so that means the faster we wrap things up, the less money we spend for the rest of the work. Not much thing needed to be done, that everything is going on as planned.
The
Shasha, I have something to tell you. How come Mr. Harui and Mr. Wan doesn't hesitate or quit Lim Joe community?
I know, right?
I think they really didn't afraid of Director Wu at all. By the way, I'm not scared of her either, but I really don't want to lose my job, so I just pretend to. Yeah, I mean, Director Wu is not that strict, but she seems like she don't enjoy that kind of job too. Plus, the only problem that she has is with this boss. That's true. I mean, look at her attire. You girl! That is not how the director is supposed to look like.
Oh, I mean, like, she owns a big company, but she doesn't know how to dress up. If I was her name, you know, I would buy Gucci, Prada, Louis Vuitton.
Yeah, you know?
Did you guys just daydream just now?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Ms. Ru. I promise you it will never happen again.
You better keep your promise if you still want to be my secretary again.
Okay,
where was it? Oh, yeah. Stop thinking, Inette. So any members of the floor have any questions?
Miss, do you want to build a snowman?
Not again.
It's nice to have a meeting with you guys today. So I guess meeting will be adjourned at 7 p.m. today. So thank you, and meeting is dismissed. Guys, you can go home now.
Meeting is not a waste of time. I have so many other things to do.
Come on, let's go and play. I've never seen you anyway. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away.
We used to be best buddies, now we're not.
I wish you could tell me why. Do you want to? Where's everyone? I just want to build a snowman!
Hello darkness, my old friend.
You guys know like TikTok?
The discussion never bothered me anyway.
Oh yes, Mr. Alif. The official trailer has already been released for the public and the result is already... I'm asking you. Only Jamal Abdullah has signed for the contract so far.
Sayangmu yang mana dia?
Hah? Ahem.
Guys, please focus.
Inat, please just go on Muslim. Oh, okay.
Please go on. Guys, please focus. Such nonsense. Please be more serious. Anyway, if you are the head of the set,
Inat,
not much me.
I like the idea. Promoting to social media because aku tak ingat.
Do you include any metal band in the soundtrack? Let it go!
Nice meeting you everyone today. So I guess meeting is dismissed, yeah? Bye.
Come on, let's go and play. I've never seen you anyway. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. Come on, let's go and play. I've never seen you anyway. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away.
We used to be friends. No, we're not.
I wish you could tell me why. Do you?
Wait,
where's everyone? I just want to be a